गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन द डिज़ाइन ऑफ नैंड गेट. दैट मीन्स हाउ नैंड गेट इज़ यूज एज अ यूनिवर्सल गेट. सो वी हैव डिज़ाइन ऑल द बेसिक गेट्स एंड स्पेशल पर्पज़ गेट यूजिंग नैंड गेट. सो दीज आर द प्रीवियस डिज़ाइन विच वी हैव सीन. While doing the NAND gate design as a universal gate, we have applied some rule. In that we have used inversion law, that is double bar gate cancel with each other. Then we have used a De Morgan's theorem, that is these two theorems we have seen: A plus B bar is equals to A bar dot B bar, A dot B whole bar is equals to A bar plus B bar. That means this plus is converted into multiplication and this complement is get separated. Here also same thing is happen. Here multiplication process is there and total complement is there, and here that multiplication is converted into addition and the complement is separated. So this concept we have used while designing the XOR gate and XNOR gate using universal gates. So here we recall our yesterday's design. Here first we have seen NOT gate using NAND gate. So NOT gate is having one input, one output, and it will give a Boolean expression like A bar. So what we have done, we have taken one NAND gate and we have combined both the inputs and considered a single input as A. So this will give you single input like NOT gate. Here this bubble will give you A bar, that means complement of input. So this is same like a NOT gate, so we can call it as a NOT gate as a universal gate. Then we have seen AND gate. For AND gate we have taken one NAND gate, two inputs are given. NAND gate will give you A dot B bar, but we don't want this bar, this complement, because AND gate will give you only A into B, not complement. So after getting this A dot B whole bar from this NAND gate, we have attached one NAND inverter here. This will give you double complement, and this double complement is get cancelled with each other using inversion law. So finally we'll get A dot B, which is same like AND gate. So we can call it this design as a AND gate using NAND gate. Then we have designed OR gate using NAND gate. For that we have taken two NAND inverter. First NAND inverter we have given input A, which will give us A bar. For second NAND gate B is given, so this will give you B bar. These two inputs we have combined using NAND gate only, because here you have to use only NAND gates. So these two inputs we have combined with this NAND. So this will give A bar dot B bar whole bar. So A bar dot B bar is equals to A plus B bar according to De Morgan's theorem, which we have written here. A bar dot B bar, we have replaced this A bar dot B bar with A plus B bar. That's why instead of A bar dot B bar, we have written A plus B whole bar, and this bar will remain as it is. So this both bar will get cancelled using inversion law, and finally we'll get A plus B. So this is the design for OR gate using NAND gate. Then we have seen NOR gate. So we pick up the design of OR gate as it is, and we have just connected one NAND inverter here, which will give us A plus B bar. So this is whole design is used for NOR gate using NAND gate. Then we have seen XOR gate design. In XOR gate, A XOR B, that means A bar plus B plus A, A bar dot B plus A B bar. This is the equation for XOR gate. So this A bar, for this A bar we have taken NAND inverter. So giving input to NAND inverter will give you A bar. This B is as it is without complement, that's why we have taken just a single wire for B. And this A bar and this B we have combined with using this NAND gate. So this NAND gate will give us A bar dot B whole bar, right? Then for A, for this term, we have taken uncomplemented A. That means we have taken a single wire because this is A. And second term is B bar. So for B bar, we have taken NAND inverter. So giving B input to this NAND inverter will give you B bar. So we have combined this A B bar with the help of another NAND gate. This will give us A dot B bar whole bar, right? So here A bar dot B whole bar and A B bar whole bar we have solved with the help of De Morgan's theorem, right? So what we have done for this, this A bar dot B bar whole bar is get separated like this, means this complement will get separated here and this dot will converted into plus here. So A double bar plus B bar, this double bar get cancelled, so you will get A plus B bar. Now here this bar is gets separated and this dot is converted into plus. So we'll get A bar plus B double bar is equals to A bar plus B. Now these two terms we have solved here. The solution of these two terms will get like this. And we have given these two input to this NAND gate. So this NAND gate will get these two inputs, so it will produce like A plus B bar dot A bar plus B whole bar. Then we have separated this bar, so this bar goes here and here and this dot will get converted into plus. Then again we have solved this equation with the help of De Morgan's theorem and finally we'll got the equation for XNOR gate. So this design is derived this design is same like XOR gate because finally it will give the equation which is same like XOR gate. So in this way we have designed the XOR gate using NAND gate. Now our next design is XNOR gate. XNOR gate will give you A bar B bar plus AB. So for this A bar you have to take NAND inverter, one NAND inverter. For this B bar also you have to take one NAND inverter, right? So give A input to this, B input to this will give you A bar, this will give you B bar. Now you have to combine these two input but with the help of only NAND gate because we are designing whole the circuit using NAND. So this NAND will give you A bar dot B bar whole bar, right? So we have designed this term. Now we have to design this term. Here no complement is required, so we simply take A and B input and we'll combine these two input with the help of NAND gate only, right? So this will give you A dot B whole bar. Again you have to combine these two with the help of NAND gate only. So this is the design for XNOR. Now you can derive this equation A bar B bar plus AB. So यहाँ पे क्या आना चाहिए आपका जो आंसर है ये आंसर आना चाहिए. सो आपको ये प्रूफ करके देखना है कि ये आता है या नहीं, ठीक है. Now in today's lecture we'll see NOR gate as a universal gate. Jaise in previous lecture we have designed all the basic gates and special purpose gate using NAND gate. वैसे ही आज हम क्या देखेंगे NOR gate as a universal gate, right? So now we'll design each gate with the help of NOR gate, right? So first we'll design a NOT gate using NOR gate. So NOT gate means all of you know now, it is single input, single output. If I will give A input to it, it will produce A bar. So for NOR gate, how to design this gate using NOR gate? Again, like same concept we have used in NAND gate. So here what I have done, I have combined this A and E, B input together and taken common input from these two. I will consider this common input as a A and this bubble will give me A bar. So this design we can call it like a NOT gate using NOR gate, NOT gate using NOR gate. or we can call it like NOR inverter. NOR inverter. So this is the NOT gate using NOR gate. So on your screen in slide also the design is given. Now we'll see OR gate using NOR gate. OR gate using NOR gate. So what we done, we'll take one NOR gate, we'll give input to it A and B. It will give me A dot B bar, but I don't want this bar because what is the equation for OR? It is A plus B. So I don't want this complement. So I will take this non-inverter, will connect here, which will give me A plus B double bar, right? So this double bar will get cancelled according to inversion law, and finally I will get A plus B, which is same like OR gate. So I can call this design OR gate using NOR gate. Now we'll design a NOR gate, sorry, AND gate. AND gate using NOR gate. AND using NOR gate. So what will require? Will require A dot B. Finally, this term should be, this equation should be achieved using NOR gate. So I will take one NOR inverter. I will give A input to it, which will give me A bar. Then I will take another NOR inverter. So I will give you this NOR inverter B input, which will give me A bar. So I'll combine these two with NOR. So here I will get A bar plus B bar whole bar, right? Now A bar plus B bar, I will replace this term with A dot B bar according to De Morgan's theorem, right? And this bar will remain as it is. Here I have applied De Morgan's theorem, right, which I have explained you yesterday. So this double bar will get cancelled according to inversion law, and finally I will get A dot B, which is the equation of AND gate, right? So that means this design is equivalent to AND gate. So I can call it AND gate using NOR gate, right? So what you have to do, you have to remember that De Morgan's theorem, which I have explained you yesterday, De Morgan's theorem. A plus whole bar is converted into A bar dot B bar. A dot B whole bar is converted into A bar plus B bar. यहाँ पे क्या हुआ है, अगर whole bar है तो whole bar, this whole complement is get separated here, and this plus is converted into dot. Likewise here, whole bar, whole complement is get separated here, and this dot is converted into addition here. राइट मीन्स जब कभी भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेपरेट हो जाता है तो प्लस जो है मतलब एडिशन कन्वर्ट हो जाती है मल्टीप्लिकेशन में, अगर मल्टीप्लिकेशन है तो वो एडिशन में कन्वर्ट हो जाती है, और वो जो कॉम्प्लीमेंट है बार है वो भी सेपरेट हो जाता है लाइक वाइज, और यू कैन अप्लाई वाइस वर्स आल्सो, राइट? सो दिस इज द एंड गेट यूजिंग नॉर गेट. स्क्रीन पे मिस्टेकनली नॉर गेट एज एन एंड गेट आया है. No, that is also NAND gate. Here we have a design AND gate, and on your screen the design of NAND gate is given, that is correct also, right? So यहाँ पे हमको क्या अचीव हुआ, A dot B. If I want to convert this into NAND gate, I have to connect one NOR inverter here. अभी ये जो design हमने किया है क्या किसका है, AND का है, because we have achieved A dot B here. Now I want to design a NAND gate. NAND gate using NOR gate. Now, what is the Boolean expression of NAND gate A dot B bar? Right. In previous design, we have got A dot B, right? And now in this design, we require this bar. So what we do, we'll take same design again. So we'll take one inverter, NOR inverter. Combine this two inverted state using NOR. So ye aa gaya A bar dot B bar whole bar. Right. Now according to De Morgan's theorem, it will converted into like this. And finally the solution is, yahan pe plus hai, yahan pe dot aa jayega. So A dot B, right. सो अभी क्या है, ए डॉट बी मिल गया, लेकिन मुझे उसके ऊपर कॉम्प्लीमेंट चाहिए. दैट्स वाई आई विल कनेक्ट वन नॉर इन्वर्टर हियर विच विल गिव मी ए डॉट बी बार. सो दिस इज़ द डिज़ाइन फॉर नैंड गेट यूजिंग नॉर गेट विच इज़ गिवन इन स्लाइड ऑल्सो. ऑन स्लाइड यू कैन सी द डिज़ाइन इज नॉर गेट एज एन नैंड गेट बिकॉज हियर वी गॉट द equation which is equivalent to NAND gate, that is A dot B bar. Now we'll see fifth gate, XOR gate, XOR gate using NOR. Now equation for XOR, A XOR B, which I have explained how to write it, A bar B plus A B bar. यहाँ पे ए बार बी बार का क्या मतलब है, मतलब कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड अनकॉम्प्लीमेंट नंबर का क्या मतलब है और उसको क्यों लिखा है, ये मैंने कल के लेक्चर में आपको एक्सप्लेन किया है, राइट. नाउ वी वांट टू डिज़ाइन दिस इक्वेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ नॉर. सो फॉर दिस ए बार आई विल टेक नॉर इन्वर्टर, राइट. सो हियर आई विल गिव ए, दिस विल गिव मी ए बार. हियर बी नॉट, कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड, दैट्स वाई आई taking B as it is, no complement is required, and I will combine these two with NOR only. So this will give me A bar plus B whole bar. Now I'll design this term. A, take it as it is because it doesn't require complement term. Here B bar, so I'll take NOR inverter for B. So this will give me B bar, right. And here I'll get A plus B bar whole bar. Now again I want to combine these two with one NOR. Now you have to solve these two terms, right. अभी ये दोनों आपको क्या करना है, solve करना है. If I want to solve this term A bar plus B whole bar, तो इसका क्या आएगा, De Morgan's theorem apply करना होगा आपको. जब भी आपको De Morgan's theorem apply करना है, ये bar को separate करना है और ये plus को dot में convert करना है. So if I'll apply, it will look like this. And finally, this will like, okay. For this term, so this will give me A bar B, right. So ये दोनों को क्या है, फिर add किया यहाँ पे, तो आ जाएगा A B bar plus A bar B right. So यहाँ पे फिर अगर आपने डबल बार विल गेट कैंसल, सो इट विल लाइक इक्विवेलेंट टू XOR गेट इक्वेशन. सो दिस इज द इक्वेशन फॉर XOR. नाउ विल सी फॉर XNOR. XNOR इक्वेशन इज A बार B बार प्लस AB So for this term, I'll take two NOR inverter. And I'll combine these two with the help of NOR only. Now for this, no complement required, so I will connect these two with NOR A and B. So this will give me A plus B whole bar. Now I have to combine these two with NOR only. सो ये आपको सॉल्व करना होगा. अगर इसको डी मॉर्गन्स आप अप्लाई करते हो तो इट विल लाइक ए बी बार डबल बार. सो ये आ जाएगा ए बी दिस टर्म एंड दिस विल ए बार डॉट बी बार राइट. सो फाइनल इक्वेशन इज ए बी प्लस ए बार बी बार whole bar. We'll put double inversion here, so this will give me AB plus A bar B bar, which is same like X NOR, right? So this equation and this equation, it's equivalent, so we can call it this design like X NOR gate using OR gate. So this is the universal gate design. Please go through this design. Do it multiple times, then and then only you will understood. If any query regarding this design, you can meet me in college. Thank you.